Okay. Settings. Ooh, this doesn't seem right. Twitch.tv forward slash Harry Frankfurt. That's me. I'm just checking you guys are getting the microphone. This game isn't making sound. Enable sound. Okay. Why are you quiet? Oh, it's probably. Hey, Matt. Can you guys hear the game? Because I sure as fuck can't. Not sure why though. Actually, let's have a look at the map. Yeah, I cannot hear the game. So if you guys can, I'm glad. Ooh, there's a Legion invasion over there now. You can't hear game? Why? Why? Open volume mixer. World of Warcraft. It's not making any noise. Can you hear it now? No. Why? Ugh. Damn it. Now I've fucked it all up. Okay, so that audio is working. Game audio is not. Let's try this, maybe. I don't know exactly why it's not working. Ooh, that's loud. Ugh, come on, WoW. Don't be stupid. Okay. Hey, Croyd, what's up? I can't hear the game. And I don't know why. Well, headset, earphones. Yeah. Yeah, no, it's not working. And I don't know why. I can't hear the game. None. System sound. The game audio is broken, and I don't know why. Let me maybe test the. I don't know. I don't know why this would be. I don't know why this is. Maybe disable sound. Okay. Alt, maybe alt tab. Yeah, I could do that. System. Enable sound, okay. Turn to game. Nope. All right, I'm gonna minimize that for a hot minute. Close that, close that. If it's not one thing, it's the next, right?
Turn it on.
Okay, so we know that. audio is working. Wait. Yeah. I think it's just WoW. And I don't know why. Maybe, okay, let's exit the game. Start again. Exit now. Start again. Just want to start all that again, because that just, I don't know what happened there. I know there's a whole bunch of updates happening. By the way, am I dropping frames? Tell me if I'm dropping frames. No, I haven't dropped any frames yet. That's nice. Yeah, it's, they're having a whole bunch of updates for the pre... There we go. Game audio is working now. Yes? Oh, that's loud. Can you guys hear it? But you can't see it. I don't know why. Why the... There you go. Good. Awesome. I think my computer's just on its way out. Is it? I'm gonna make it super loud for you guys. Oh. Your potato... Hey! Yeah, my potato internet is working fine, but my potato computer isn't. Can you... Yeah, you guys can hear it. Cool. Sorry, I probably made it way too loud for you. In... whenever you guys hear that. Oh my god, I hope the music still works. Yes! Thank fuck. Okay. So, we have quests to do. And then I kind of want to go back and do the Legion instance. I'm ages away from this fucking quest, and I don't know why I decided it'd be a good idea to just fly there myself. Should have just got on one of those fucking things that flies for you. But no. Anyway, thank you guys for coming by. Hopefully everything is working okay-ish, I guess. But yeah, how is everybody? How is the world that I am part of that is not the world of Warcraft? Get it? I don't know. If you're new here, say hi. Because hi is a nice way to start a conversation. And I like to converse with people. Wait. I have a question. I never thought of this before, but like, you know, in Minecraft and in Terraria, there are like day and night cycles. I just noticed that it's nighttime in the World of Warcraft. Do they have day and night cycles? Also, I'm gonna just fucking fuck shit up and see if we can find a dungeon. And who knows? Visual and audio quality is quite solid, yes! Yeah, good. This is, I don't think I've dropped a single frame yet either. No, I have not. Fuck, this is good. The world is just fine. Good. I always hate the amount of delay in my streams because it's like, I'll say a thing. Look, and now it's daytime. Is there a day and night cycle? Or is it just day in some places all the time and night in some places all the time? I don't know. That's my question for the world. Fellwood, yes. Oh, I think I'm nearly there. Yay, woohoo. Fellfire. Hill. Also, I love having two monitors for doing most things, but I hate it for streaming, I've noticed, because doing this, like, you just don't, like, it's so much further away. I don't know. It looks like, I never noticed that there has to be a second. Maybe there is, I don't know. I really don't know. Where was I going with this? Yeah, because when I check the chat, it looks like I'm ignoring the stream. I don't know, maybe I should put the webcam somewhere else? Oh, fuck this. Fuck whatever this is. Burping. Oh yeah, I also had to, while I was... Restarting my computer. Do I have to go around this? I feel like this is one of those things you definitely have to go around, but there's also trees up there, so let's just fuck it and see what happens. But yeah, up until this moment, I had never thought of the day and night cycle in World of Warcraft. Never. I don't know if it exists or if it's just, I wanna be day here, I wanna be night here. Night Song Woods, so maybe that's a nighttime time? Nighttime place? I don't know. I really just don't know. Alright, let's see. Do you guys, I don't know if this is gonna be terrible or if it's gonna be not terrible. I don't know. I'm scared, to be honest with you. Cause if I do a dungeon and I lag out, people are gonna be mad at me and I'm gonna get I hate getting experience for things that I didn't kill. I really hate that. See, look, now it's nighttime. It doesn't make sense. Oh fuck. I'm so scared that I'm gonna lag the fuck out. Last time I played was the summer that Keta came out, so I can't remember. Alright. Oh shit, hang on, let me just call my pet. You know the one. Oh fuck. Maybe I will count. Why can't you attack that? Who are you attacking? Why can't you attack them? Pretty sure you can. You just gotta try a little harder. Alright, I feel like I'm not lagging, which is ridiculous if I'm honest. Oh no, I lost Killshot. I haven't had a look at all the things that I've lost and gained in this expansion yet. Excuse me, miss. Yes, Hen God. What's up? Excuse me. I love that. That's cute. It's so sweet. Is your refrigerator running? No, it is switched on. Ha, got you. What the on? You guys picked a great fucking time to do whatever the hell it is you guys are doing. Oh good, more spam. Yeah, my favorite. It's not like I'm totally in the middle of something kind of like taking my attention. Click on it. I'm in the middle of something, if you couldn't tell. Like, thanks, but no thanks. Kinda busy killing monsters and shit. It's pretty important. Oh no, I hope my wolf doesn't die. Fuck! Fuckity fuckity fuck, he did. Damn it, you cunt. Why would you do that? You're just an idiot. Revive pet, motherfucker. I don't come into your workplace and tell you to do things. Sistic is now hosting. Thank you for that, buddy. Thank you.
I'm out of range.
Holy shit, this motherfucker. I've never done this dungeon before, by the way. So it's like I'm paying attention to lots of things. Men pet, motherfucker, men pet! So am I. Fuck! Motherfucker!
I need a target.
Okay, good. Stupid pet. Where the fuck is it? Damn it! Hey, Ninomatic, how are you? God fucking damn it. Ow. Oh. Okay, I don't don't think I'm getting a res. Motherfuckers. And all of my armor is just like, we're gonna break soon. No one's rezzing me. I'm coming back. Oh no. Oh. Revive my pet. Oh, my pet's not dead. Great. Fucking great. Fuckity fuckity fuck fuck. I hate when this happens, because, like, I'm not the kind of person that can run. Like, Taurens aren't runners. That's not a thing that they do. They're not very agile characters. So it's like, okay, I'll get there when I get there. You know? Sorry. Sorry. You just didn't give me... Whoa! Croyd! Holy shit, man! Fuck! Thank you! You have no idea how much that helps me out right now. Thank you. Crazy amounts. Like, thank you. Shit. Can I say it one more time? Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you. You are a bloody legend, as I mentioned. Yeah, thanks. Shit. It means a lot, man. It means a hell of a lot. You drive showers. Did you get your license for that, or is that just something you made up? Ah, fuck. Oh, goodness. No, nothing strange. That's pretty funny. It's a good name. Alright, so we gotta fuck this guy up. Oh shit. Motherfucker. Oh god. Scared that I'm gonna get annihilated by one of these fucking rocks. Like, yeah, there's a big ass motherfucking dragon around, but you know, the rocks though, they are terrifying. Fuck. All right. Oh, this is weird. My internet has not lagged, and I'm multitasking like a motherfucker. Like, I don't know if you guys can see this, but this is like some crazy ass shit that Australian internet normally does not handle, you know, at all. Let alone well. I would like to say that it is handling this well right now. Which terrifies me slightly. Because, you know, I don't know why it's doing so good. I mean, maybe we will actually be getting... Yeah, I'm Australian. If you couldn't tell by the fucking accent, cunt. Fuck! But yeah, no. Yeah, it's a little terrifying, if I might say so. Because it's not meant to be this good. Like, I'm not gonna take it, yeah, I'm not gonna take it for granted, well, no, I'm not gonna take it for granted, and I'm also not gonna get my hopes up that it's gonna stay like this. Given your tech problems as of late, this is pretty great, yeah. Considering, like, just yesterday, I had 3 down and 0.3 up, I don't know what is going on. Some days I wake up and the internet gods just go, you know what, I feel sorry for you, Kate, I'm gonna, oh, fuck, was not paying attention. I'm gonna look after you for a little bit, is where I was going with that. You know, The internet, the gods of the internet have pity on me from time to time. Not very often, but from time to time. I know, I'm trying not to jinx it. I'm trying not to jinx it, and I'm trying not to fuck up this fucking fuck. Mend my pet. Is my pet dead? My fucking pet's dead. Stop shooting me, cunt. God fucking damn it. Really? Fuck it. Really fucking frustrated right now. Motherfucker! See you later, cunt. Gonna go post gay porn somewhere else. Awesome! Yeah, check out my Tumblr if you want. Fuck this bullshit! Check out my Tumblr, because that's where I like to watch gay porn. Kind of. Thank you, showers. Make sure you follow so you can catch it later. Because if my internet stays good enough for long enough, maybe I'll do it more often. Okay, so my weapons, keep it up. Thank you. Yo, yo, yo! Doggity dog! Where's that Tumblr? It's Harry Frankfurt. Just tweet me, send me a Tumblr link, whatever. Check the links below, yes. I don't know if I mentioned my Tumblr, but everything is just under Harry Frankfurt, so. That's a gross name. I know it is. Thank you. I'm pretty darn sure that my weapon is about to fuck up on me. Or fuck off on me, more like. Just completely fuck. Fuck, basically. Yeah? Yeah. Oh, there's a thing there. I don't think that's the thing we want to piss off right now. The Overlook. You mean like the Overwatch? Da 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 da. Hey, 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 you! And your running ability. You should take me with you. Please! I'm slow! I'm so slow. It's annoying as fuck. I miss when there was that, like, ability for fucking Tauren Hunters to just go a little faster. I miss that. Those were the good old days. Oh, man. It's good. God, for fuck's sake, where are they? Are they all here? Good. Fuck. No Man's Sky? Yes, if I can get it. Wait, my pet isn't dead. God fucking damn it. Come here, hyena. Unprofessional. See you later, man. Oh, fuck. So my weapon has just completely fucked off on me. Oh shit. Oh shit. I am getting ruined. By all kinds of bullshit. Let me check my bag, see if I've got anything. Fuck, I'm just gonna have to... Nope, yep. I'm just gonna have to see if I can do that. I'm just gonna have to learn ranged. I mean, not ranged. Fucking up close shit. Let me see if I have a fucking
Tolo's horn.
Hammer. Oh, no, that was broken. Frontline ranged. Awesome. Hang on. B and C. Gonna get you and put you there. Yes. I hope that works. Fuck, yes. No Man's Sky looks nice. Hope they change the inventory to look a bit nicer. Yeah. Oh, thank God I have a secondary weapon on hand. That would have fucked me up so bad.
Break yourselves upon my body. Feel the strength.
Oh, fuck, of course. Oh no, lag! No, no, not lag. Please not lag. Oh, is this lag? Oh. No. Am I still live? Even? Because WoW is not responding. This is not good. This is really not good. My audio hasn't lagged? Yep. Well, soon you will find out that the game has stopped working. Yeah. Fucking hell. World of Warcraft is just like, no. Nah. Not having it. Hey. Let me test this fucking speed. I don't know why it lagged out so hard. Is the computer overheating? No, it shouldn't be. You were live at the webcam and the audio was fine. Yeah. The game is fucked, yeah. Yeah, I know. The game is actually fucked. For me. My computer's just fine. The game is fucked. Why must the game be fucked? Internet is fine. Computer, for the rest of it all. Boopity boppity boop. Yeah, see, that's all fine. That's working. This is not. Am I here? Because, I mean, to me, it looks like I'm live. Okay, good. The fucking game is broken. Alright, so the game is broken. I'll see if waiting for the game to respond works. I don't think it will. Which fucking annoys me because I'm live? Okay, good. Don't say rip stream then. Don't say rip stream unless I'm like dying. Like, unless stream is gone. Don't scare me like that. Because there's a very real chance. Okay, waiting for it to respond is not working. Close the program. I'm just gonna wait. What? I got an email on my message, on my video, how to be a popular Twitch girl. I hope things are going well. I noticed you had been seeking the quickest system to pay off a mortgage sooner, and I wanted to pass on to you about this. It died for you, had to close browser and relaunch. Okay. Yeah, send the information. Yes, send information automatically. All right, we're gonna try that again. Take two. I'm so mad about that though. Pay off my mortgage. For what? I don't own shit. I own this computer and a laptop, and that's about it. That's pretty funny. Okay. Game is running, apparently. Doesn't fucking look like it, cunt. It's just infuriating, you know? Are you gonna work? Is it going to work? I hope so. No, doesn't look like it. Yeah. Just get your rich parents to buy it for you. Alright, are you gonna work this time, WoW? That was just so fucking annoying. Like, not only was it lag, but it was a game crash. Like, there's no reason for the fucking game to lag, and... Oh, it's gonna put me back into the... Oh, my teammates are gonna hate me. Okay, there's no one left. Good! Okay, leave the instance. No. How the fuck do I leave? Leave instance group. There we go. Okay. So that was an adventure, to say the least. You know. Anyway. I'm gonna try and find somewhere to repair my armor. And actually, let's have a look at this, because we got... Where was the broken thing? The thing that broke. Old broken one. There it is. Shift. Is it shift? Okay, so maybe this is stronger. Yeah, I feel like this one's stronger. Hang on a second, let me have a look. Frontline blunderbuss. Soulbound, range 95 to 177. Yeah. 25 agility, 34 stamina, 26 critical. Yeah, okay. I'm glad that that happened, I guess. In a really not glad kind of way. I feel like, oh, the game isn't on the fucking stream. Of course not. That doesn't... yeah, sorry. Thanks for letting me know. It's not even detecting that I'm playing well. Nope. Oh, for fuck's sake. Fine, I'll do it the old school way with a fucking... screen capture. There you go. Cause it's not a game. Ugh. This tight thing's fucking annoying. Sorry. I'm mad. I've had fucking the most infuriating day ever. Well, maybe not ever. But, you know, one of. It hasn't been fun. Okay, let's just put it at that. Okay. Where does my name come from? Oh, it comes from Simpsons. Taste the rage. Fuck off, man. Fuck off. I'm mad. I'm salty and I am bitter. I just got fucking... Oh, I was in the middle of a fucking dungeon, okay? And then my fucking game crashed. It just stopped responding in the middle of a fucking boss fight. Like, oh, okay, cool. Yeah, thanks, bitch. Ugh! So mad. Trying to compose myself. It just... Ugh. Is the game... I feel like something is wrong. See, am I running smoothly on your end? Because I'm looking at XSplit, and XSplit is showing dropped frames, like, right now. Which doesn't normally happen. But it's not... Yeah, I haven't actually dropped any frames. I don't know. I don't know what the fuck is going on anymore. Fuck this. Fuck it. Lagging, not smooth. You have to visit if you were ever in Germany. That's a big if, man. That is a big if. But yes, maybe I will. Not smooth? Okay, good. Well, not good, but you know what I mean. Is she over the mountain? Just for namesake. That's true. Yeah, sorry about the lag, guys. Is she down there? Oh, that's right. I have to burn an infiltrator's encampment. I don't know why the fuck I have to do this shit. Like, why do I have to do this shit? Fuck this shit. It's the game capture frame rate. Fuck! Hang on, let me see if I can actually... Yeah, it's all the video. There we go, let's see this. Let's see if we can do this. Where is the... Remove that one? No, keep that one. Get rid of that one. Game capture. That one. See if this fixes it. I don't think it will, but it might. Alright. Oops. What? Don't open shit. I didn't ask you to open shit, XSplit. Chill out. God fucking damn it. Alright, it looks like it's smoother now. I think it just got confused because it was capturing a screen that was a game. And it was like, I don't get it. Nah. This day just keeps getting better and better. Okay. Let's call my pet in. Better. Good. Your pet is dead. Fucking great. So I think I need to use number 7. Maybe. To burn the camp. I don't know. How am I supposed to burn the camp? I don't get it. I don't get it. Oh shit, hello, hi, nice to meet you. You came up, quickly. Oh, you die real easy. Haha. So I have to use Talos Horn? Talos Horn? What? Oh! I'll take your coin. I'm just here to discriminate against minorities and to be seen as sexual and sexist. Fuck you all! Good shit, I'm glad. So good. I respect no one! So what the fuck am I looking for exactly? Hey, Oak, how are you? It's been a long ass time, hasn't it? I will warn you, my internet is probably awful. And the dogs are barking, if you can hear that. I don't know. I don't really have that many friends on Battle.net. What the fuck am I supposed to burn? This is bullshit. You telling me I have to burn this? No? Fucking something? I don't fucking know. Burn? Requires infiltrator's encampment. Why? Quests, explain. Infiltrator's encampment. Seek the Twilight encampment north of Nordisil and use Tolo's Horn. I'm pretty sure that's where I am. We've identified the general direction where the infiltrators have been coming from, thanks to your work. Now we just need to shut down their camp and put an end to their operations this side of Nordisil. Take this horn. It will signal one of our emerald drakes to swoop down and give these Twilight cultists a taste of the flames they so madly worship. I don't get it. my internet... so many things. oh, sweet. Tweet it to me. Because I think I'll be... Oh, here we go. This thing? Do I have to burn this? No, that's a mining thing. What the fuck? What the fuck? Sorry, I'm getting real mad, aren't I? That's where I am. I don't understand. That looks like an encampment to me. That looks like a little camp out, hideout thing. I don't know what the fuck more you want from me. What do you want? I'm right there. I don't get it. The fuck do you want from me? Ugh. I hate this. Today has just been furious. Okay, I'm gonna have to save that somewhere, I guess. Oh, wait, no, because you've personal messaged it to me, it'll save. Cool, good idea. Yes. I like that. Time for dinner. Fingers crossed your net holds up. Yeah, thank you. See you soon. That double post. Oh, I only got it once. So that's good. I don't know how the fuck... Unless it's... No? I don't fucking know. The fuck? Oh, this is driving me nuts. Is anyone making sense of this? Is anyone else understanding what the hell is going on? It requires infiltrator's encampment. Do I have to, like, take something from one of these people? Is there something... Unless there's more. Doesn't look like there is. I don't know. I do not know. For some reason, lately... Yesterday, I had, oh wait, I think they want the people to be in here. Maybe that was the problem. Yesterday I had 3 down and 0.3 up. Today I have 5 down and 0.7 up. So I really have absolutely no idea. who likes fish? I don't know. People, I guess? Fishy cunts? Yeah? No? No one's getting it? Alright. I thought it was timing itself with my moving thing, my walking. Now there's no music, so that's cool too. Whatever. I don't give a fuck. They're trying to upgrade the internet in this area, but like, for some reason, sometimes it's upgraded and sometimes it's not. So I don't really get it. Like, at all. Like, at all. It doesn't make sense to me. Upload speed is 0.7 at the moment. Like, this very minute, I'm uploading... Well, 0.5, 0.7. Anywhere between them, because it's ADSL. It skipped when you said that. Yeah, I'm using ADSL, so it's about 0.5-ish sometimes. Sometimes it's 0.7. Sometimes... I just don't understand how to do this quest. I thought it would be as easy as doing this, coming here, pressing that, but no, requires an infiltrator's encampment, which this looks like an infiltrator's encampment. I don't know why it wouldn't be. Maybe it needs infiltrators in there? No, I'm using XSplit because OBS just looks like a pixely piece of shit. Like, so bad. So bad. You would have no idea. Because, yeah, I've used OBS before and I've just found that it doesn't look good. So, yeah. I prefer XSplit. Yeah, you already asked that. This is driving me nuts. I can't open shit, Petrovsky. Like, fuck. Oh man. The fucking Blood Elf starting area, I'm pretty sure. Well, while I'm here, I may as well. Oh, there's dead people. Oh no, injured.
I've been
locate. Wait, what? You're a fucking... Righto, buddy. Okay, I'm still gonna fucking try to do this, because... Yes, Petrovsky. What the fuck is... Okay, good. No, what is that? Do you guys see this? Down here? Sometimes there's like a weird flickering. Whee! Backflips! Not really, but kind of. Spinning, twirling, dancing, frolicking. Whee! skydiving and mad tricks, bro. Tricks, bro. Oh! It's a portal. I like portals. Portal. Turtle. Turtle. Sorry. Sometimes I get a little bizarre. Oh, you knew that? Okay. Is this beta? No. I don't even have the pre-order. There we go. Now try this. What do you want from me? The fuck do you want? Hey, Steve Jar, how are you? Hey, Meng. Oh my god, what do you want? Aren't they infiltrators? Yeah, Twilight Infiltrators. The fuck? This looks pretty much like what I'm supposed to fucking do. There we go. There we go. There we go. That's the one. Yes. Fucking finally, cunt. Oh shit, they are fire blowing. Fireballing. No, stop that. That's really mean. Do I still have to fight them? Alright, I probably still have to fight them. Alright. You want some of this? You want some of this, baby? Yeah, get in there. You like that shit? Yeah, cunt. Die. You too. Just for good measure. This is legions. Oh, I freaked out because I was like, what the fuck? Someone's like, I saw some new demon hunters. Oh, fucking rad. Been playing most. Ah, I'm not high enough level to get demon hunters yet, even. Because my thing is, I'm like, alright, I am totally gonna focus on all of my uni studies and I'm gonna be heaps good and shit. And then I get my WoW subscription and I stop being heaps good and shit. But yeah, no, I fucking can't wait to play a Demon Hunter. Holy shit.
Oh, I've been expecting.
Thank you.
Walk with the Earth
Mother. Maybe I don't wanna walk with the Earth Mother, bitch. Maybe I wanna walk with someone else. Maybe. I don't know. I need to find someone to fix my shit. Fix it. You fix it. Fix it. Repair all items. Holy crap. What the fuck is that? Crystal powder sample. Why the fuck would I want? Get rid of that. Alright. Plain letter. Doesn't sell. Winterfell water. Ooh. Doesn't sell. Pet grooming kit. Sells. Ooh. See? Should I change from the frontline blunderbuss to the pearl-handled long gun? I don't know, ma'am. Small legion chest. Sell that, motherfucker. Hey, Big Dan! Yes, my internet is kind of okay now. Sometimes. So yesterday I had 0.3 up, today I have 0.8, 0.5 to 0.8 up. Tomorrow I have no idea what my internet speed's gonna be like. Monday and Tuesday this week we had good internet speeds. Wednesday we did not, now it's Thursday, tomorrow's Friday. Teaching you the days of the week. Axe, one-handed, I'm gonna sell that. I don't use one-handed things. One-handed, sell. Spiny, sell. Oh. shared the stream on Twitter. Thank you so much, man. Means a lot. Yeah, if you guys want to tweet the stream, the link is down below, and I get tagged in it, so I'll retweet for you. It's been so long, I forgot about that part. I was like, oh yeah. So yeah, when I get the tweet... Okay, so you just retweeted what I tweeted. Cool. That works too, Mang. Horde, bro. For the Horde. Fuck, I hate it when this happens. Alright, I'm gonna sell that. Hate it when it's like, plus one one thing, minus from a lot of things. It's like, fuck. Warsong Longbow, that was my old one. Should I move to the pearl-handled long gun? I'll lose 26. Nah, man. Nah. I tried, my first character was a Night Elf Druid, and it was fucking ridiculously hard to play. Not a good starter. And then I moved to my Tauren Hunter, and never looked back. Never looked back. Look at it. You can tell. You can, that ain't no fucking, that ain't a fucking, look at that. That's not a Night Elf. Congratulations. Good shit. What about this? The bioluminescent buckler. Fuck. Offhand. I can have that offhand.
I can't use that yet.
No, you can't. I don't have proficiency. Well, then I may as well fucking sell it. Oh, yeah, it's a shield. Duh. That'll fucking sell. I'm just like, plus haste, plus mastery, minus 26 critical strike. No critical strike. But the damage, though. Like, what have I got with this thing? Minimum 100. Guys, what do I do? Should I do it? This is tough. This is just so tough. My life is so hard. So hard. So incredibly difficult. The cat sitting out there. I bet you anything this cat is going to scare the crap out of me. Oh no, he can't fit through the window. Ah, oh, bugger. Poor cat. Oh well. At least he's not going to try and scare me. Well, try. He might. Actually scare me. He won't. What? See you later, Oak. Have a good night. You never helped me with my weapon choice, but I'll allow it. Have fun at work. We have practice today at 9. Right now it's 5:30 in the morning. Holy crap! Jesus, that's early, man. I'll see how I go with this, I guess. Be careful. Is that a threat? Are you threatening me? No. He's cool. He's a cool guy. Oh, no, I didn't want... No, never mind. Sorry. What I wanted to do is fly away. Come fly away. Weapon choice. Oh, that's okay. Oh, a little bit of things and stuff. That's alright. She'll be right. New flight location. Ooh.
Greetings.
Tanaris, I'm pretty sure, was where the... thing is. come fly with me. Alright, so. Rosa Sottle. Gender diverse individuals. There we go. Haven't left yet. What was the question? Oh, I was wondering if I should change to this. At the moment, I've got the frontline blunderbuss. But, I don't know. Plus 21 haste, plus 15 mastery. minus 26 critical strike. But it's high level. I don't know. I'm really bad at this stuff. Like, weapon choice, I normally just go, that one gives more damage. Yeah, I'll go with that. But critical strike is important, right? For a hunter. Like, I'm shit at this. This is my favorite game. And I suck at it. Just putting it out there. League of Legends is another one, but I never mention that because I really suck at that. Like, I really suck at that. Should I change weapons for this? Pearled handled long gun from the frontline blunderbuss. I don't know, man. It's tough shit. It's tough shit. It's tricky. I don't know if you guys can even read that in 360. Oops. And I'm dropping frames. So, all of the things. If you hover over your enhancements. Critical strike, it will explain what stat does for your character. Ah! Chance for extra effectiveness on attacks and heals. Haste increases attack speed and focus regeneration. That's kind of important. And increase the damage done by your pets by 19%. This one was haste and mastery. Ooh! I don't know. I mean, extra effectiveness on attacks and heals. All good, Dan. But I mean, increase attack speed and focus regeneration. And 19% pet damage. Fuck. Yeah. How good does it look though? Is it a good looking weapon? Not really. Oh well. It's an ugly piece of shit. But whatever. Your marksman spec, right? No, pet mastery. Oh, see, that's not even so bad. Because I still got 25% critical strike. Haste is up. And mastery is up. No versatility. Versatility increases damage and healing. Yeah, I don't know. And decreases damage taken. Oh, okay. Beast mastery, yep. Yeah, so I kind of want more mastery. Sweet! Beast Mastery Hunter. I have a Discord. We'll set that all up later. I'll let you go to work. Because, I mean, this is all just, like, a test anyways, and I'm not sure if adding Discord will confuse it. Do you guys see this stuff? Like, there's one below me and one over there, but, like, flickering. I'm concerned. I'm scared for my computer. I don't know if my computer is on the way out, or if it's just because my internet is so shit. I think it's the graphics card, maybe? But I've had this problem before. I used to have it with Minecraft. I don't know. Yeah, that's true. I just don't know if I want to test opening Discord. Because I'm petrified. Have you been partnered yet, Oak? Nope. That's alright. It's tough here in Australia. It's gonna be even tougher for me. Lost a lot of numbers moving to WoW. Yeah, understandably. What were you streaming before? Because, I mean, I used to stream Minecraft, and that is the worst for, like, loyalty to the game and not to the gamer, if that makes sense. Like, I had a lot of people who'd come onto stream, see that I was playing WoW or anything else, and they'd be like, when are you going to play Minecraft? Come onto Minecraft. Come onto the Minecraft server. Hey, come on this Minecraft server. Do you want to play Mineplex together? And I'm like, dude, no. I don't. That's why I'm not playing Minecraft right now. Like, I don't live and breathe Minecraft like other people do. Yeah. I also slowed down a lot when I had my stream... Well, when I was addicted to Stardew Valley, so... Daisy, then CSGO, just one. Yeah. That's funny, I would have thought that Overwatch players or watchers would want to... would at least be somewhat interested in... Wow. Oh, wow! Sad to say, not anymore. Yeah. That's alright. You're still way ahead of me. Oh. Oh my god, this fucking flickering. What times do you normally stream, Oak? Yeah. It's always upsetting and, you know, refreshing when they get rid of all the bots. Like when YouTube does the purge, and now it looks like Twitch has fixed the problem of fake accounts, but... You can, or like botting and stuff, but that doesn't, like, I mean, I'm sure they would have said that before. Botting is pretty progressive, they'll find a way. 7:30 till 12 or 1 a.m, Monday to Friday, sweet. Just anytime. See, my thing is I used to be streaming random times, but every day, kind of, when I had the internet for it. But now I'm on 360 and I'm dropping frames. So, yeah. Let's have a look how many frames I'm actually dropping. Rather a bit. Quite a lot. Just a few. No? Holy shit. Not too bad, I guess. Gadget-san! No, I want... get off! Oh my god, is that gonna make my game crash? No. Good. Okay, good. I was like, fuck! It looked like it was gonna be sad. Good. Just walking into things, you know, the usual. The fucking usual. Oh, what? Fuck you. I hate it when you're like, their dying interrupts you killing them. Have you done Demon Hunters Plus? I think game is going down for maintenance again tonight. Yeah, I haven't touched Demon Hunters yet, sadly. Nope. Not yet, anyway. Oh, but I will. You watch, I will. Yeah, I don't know what time they're going down though, but we'll get the warning. I hate that, like, I keep fucking... There we go. Dropping frames like a motherfucker. I'm trying not to, but I can't help it, cause it's my internet, it's got nothing to do with me. Hashtag Australia. 10 PM? Cool. Yeah, we got time. We got time. We'll be fine. The internet here sucks, so I'm dropping frames like a motherfucker. I'm making a song about it, because this lag is great. Fucking fantastic cunt. Love the shit out of it. Fucking... Radio then. Whatever. I don't give a fuck. Cunt. I don't give a fuck. Oh, you're dead too. Why does everyone die before I get to attack it? It's bullshit. That's some real bullshit, man. Oh, I wish I was a punk rocker with flowers in my hair. With all of this lag and all this load. There's enemy and for nobody, and ADSL for the masses. And HFC and fiber to the node. And people would always said. I don't fucking know. I really just don't fucking know. I don't know what the fuck is going on. Hi! Anyway. Hey, buddy. You're dead. Angus. Aww. I have no idea what the fuck I want to do. Oh, okay. Hi. Hello. Hi. Oh. I'm talking to Siri, apparently. Did not mean to be. Uh-oh. Hyena's dead. Okay. Revive pet. Why are you not shooting? I got 6 XP. Fuck that bullshit. I'm going to reply to a message, which I know is super unprofessional. Alright, this is bullshit. Oh shit, am I attacking you on my own? No, good. Okay, that was almost terrifying. Maybe I'll keep playing until 10. I don't know, man. I don't know. I really want to try another fucking dungeon. We'll see. Oops. Really, just not much, fucking experience to be had in this instance. The fuck is this bullshit? The fuck are you doing? Fucking with my shit. See you later, man. We need to catch up sometime, because you're in Brisbane, aren't you? So we need to do things. Shit got real ugly. maybe I should go back, do things. What sort of things? Like hang out and shit and talk. Because I mean, the Brisbane Twitch streamer meetups aren't a thing anymore. But we should still hang out. Sorry, I was totally going somewhere with something. Yeah, they got stopped because Twitch wants to get contracts in line and shit. I don't really know. So they should be back soon, maybe. Wow.
I'm out of range.
So yeah, I was running them for January, February, and March. Probably March and April. Maybe it was just March. And then I had to quit because of uni. But then they just never happened again. And I never knew why and no one else knew why. So I contacted Klee and she says because they're trying to get contracts together. So Hopefully they'll come back together. If not, we can always run meetups. Another time. Another way. Like, you know what I mean. You know what I mean.
Another will take my place.
Yes. Oh, fuck's sake. I might have to get the fuck out of this place, man. Man! Where's the dude with the flying things? Anyway. Wait, there's no more. There's no more shit happening anyway. Oh, it's down there. At least I think it is. No? Anyway. Why? Okay, interesting. Oh, that's awesome. I wish so hard. The fuck is with this red panel shit? Like this red shit around my fucking thing. My pet's not dead. Good shit. Nice. Super exciting. No, can't do it. Still can't whistle. Killing me at the moment, 50 hours Monday to Friday, and streaming 40 plus hours a week. Shit, man. That's intense. That's real intense. I mean, I guess the plus side is that with work, like, you go to work, you do your work, you go away, kind of thing. Hunter's father is bailing. Oh my god, I'm so sorry to hear that. That's insane. That's a lot of stuff you got going on. Where should I go? I feel like I want to go back to wherever the hell I was. Was it over here? No, it was here. That's crazy. That's a lot. Like, I mean, maybe I'm just a lazy bitch, but that is a lot.
For the whore.
Yeah, I can understand that. Oh shit, lots of tweets. Yeah, retweeting that. Wow. 3 people retweeted. Good shit. Holy crap! That's insane. What data do you have? Like, what plan are you on, and what data pack do you get? Because that's quite a bit. I remember I used to be on a terabyte, and I never used to use that much. Even though I was uploading every second day, and streaming every second day, kind of. But then again, I try not to stream at the highest quality. For the sheer fact that, I know a lot of people can't watch it, so. Internet. Oh, NBN. Damn. That's intense. Yeah. I'm trying so hard to, like, persuade our local member to give us fiber to the premises so that we get 100 over 40. It's insane. But one day we'll get there. I really want to get off the island of Kalimdor, because it's annoying me. Have had NBN for 3- WHAT?! 1 year to learn all I can about Twitch, 2 years of streaming. Holy crap. How you had the NBN since it was meant to happen? Like, no one's had it that long. That's a long time. See, I'm not supposed to have the internet, the NBN, for another 2 or 3 years. So, it's a bit ridiculous. And I like that you did all that learning beforehand, because I didn't. I've been streaming on and off for a couple of years now, just for shits and giggles. What's velocity? Telstra's velocity. Is it the same speeds? Because I had Telstra with the super speed boost, and that was almost, I mean, tops of 100 down and 2 up. And most of the time I got like 60, 70 down and 2 up. 2.4 actually. OBS learning how to use the alert programs. Yeah. Yeah, see, I kind of learned as I went. Like, watching other people and seeing what they do, how they do it, that kind of stuff. Ooh! Why am I so tired? Yeah, I tried to learn OBS, I just still don't get it. I just can't. How the fuck am I waiting this long in the queue? Time in queue. It's not gonna give me an estimated time. Oh well. Oh well. Oh, the cat's trying to get inside. The window's pretty much closed. Velocity is Telstra putting in infrastructure into apartments for free, then charging the users a lot and locking them in. Holy crap! Fuck. That's pretty good, man. I just got an email from Rant, so it happens to at building stages. Oh, okay, yep. I just got an email from a brand I'm working with, and I like told them the idea for my video, and I was like, a few more. Yeah, I was like, let me know if you have anything else you'd like me to add or change about the idea. And he goes, no worries, sweetie. Keep us posted, we wouldn't want this. What? You wouldn't want this. What? What does that even mean? We wouldn't want this. You mean my video idea? Why did you say all good? Or no worries? I'm so confused. So confused. Also, I have 48 Snickers sitting in my bed and I can't do anything with them until I film me having them. Again, video. You know what? I think I'm gonna organize an event. I mean, obviously, answer with no, because it is a brand, so I want to stay professional. So I won't reply with anything, because I mean, that's a very weird email, but whatever. We wouldn't want this. this being my video? This being something else? I don't get it. I don't get it. Whatever. We wouldn't want this. I have no idea what she's trying to say, to be honest with you. Oh, thank you. Yes. Oh, thank God. I hope I get in. And I hope I don't fucking lag out. If I lag out and the game crashes, I'm done streaming tonight. It's just been too much insanity. Too much crazy. Oh, this one again. This is, I'm glad. Because this was good. The bit that I got to do last time was good. Never done it before. So now I'm like, yas. Ghost Django. Okay. Ooh, ooh, don't do that. Don't go walking towards mobs until everyone's in. The Stone Core.
How are you?
I'm good, good, man.
What's on your mind?
Okay. Off with ya. You want me to get Twilight documents? Cool. Okay, see you later. Bye. That's a lot of mobs. Oh fuck, where's my pet? No, 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 what the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god. Fucking revive my pet cunt. God damn it. Oh my god, this is bullshit. This is so fucking bullshit. God damn it. Target needs to be in front of me. No fucking shit. Give me my fucking pet back. God damn it. Ugh. Hate getting feared. Oh my god, if I pull the next mobs just because I was feared, fuck. Alright. Let's hope I don't fucking lag out of this. What the fuck and what the fuck? What? Intense heal. Maybe we should keep going. Shall we continue? I never remember slash P, yeah. Ready to go? Buddy? Are you ready to go? Buddy? Buddy, are you ready to go? Buddy, are you ready to go? Can we go now? Yeah. I was like, oh shit, how did I get my fucking armor fixed? But then I remembered that I went and got it fixed. Can we go now? What? All right, let's go. He's got this. He's got the little guys. Oh shit. Oh god. Okay, here we go. Let's go. All these little shitty cunts. That's more like it.
I don't have a target.
Of course I don't have a target. That would just make too much sense. Can't wait to level. Petty pet. That's right. All right, let's do this. You got this, pup. Let's do it. Oh shit. No, buddy. I don't wanna be crystal brigaded. Brigaded? Fuck. Shit. Four. Alright. Greed. Wait, hang on a second. Do I have the same thing in two places? Dire frenzy. I fucking do. God damn it. No wonder. So shit. I'm just gonna ignore them. Oh fuck, I gotta revive my fucking pet again. God damn it. Alright, buddy. Go get him. Is still alive? Yes? Good. Come this way. Good. I got this. Alright, except for the whole dying thing. That I ain't really got. Yeah. Oh shit, I am attacking the wrong thing. Oh well. Mend pet. I have mend pet here twice too. God. What is wrong with my fucking taskbar? Bullshit. Or abilities. Whatever. Fucking rocks. This is where it lagged out last time. Because the rocks were freaking... It was after this boss. The rocks started freaking me out and then... Yeah. Slab hide. What's six? Mend pet. Might want to mend pet again because fuck. Mend pet. Fuckity fuckity fuck fuck. Oh my god. Okay, do I need to like bring my pet back to life? Yeah, I do. Whew. Okay. Alright, come on. I hate how slow I am. God damn it. Hurry up. Wait, did I get to this part? I'm not sure. I can't remember. Oh, we're not gonna take them? Oh, yep, we're gonna take them. Obviously. Obviously they aren't gonna let us go away without a fight. They wouldn't let that happen, would they? You need a fight. Everyone needs to fight. There we go. Oh man. Almost halfway to level. Eee. Going this way? Let's go, fam. It hasn't lagged out yet. Am I still streaming? Guess I must be. I don't fucking know. Yes, we did invade or breach, whatever. We did all of the things. We breached and invaded and everything. You're just jealous that we have the skills to do so. Ah, fuck! Motherfucker! Fuckity fuckity fuck fuck. Fuck fuck fuck. Shit, motherfucker. Oh no. Oh no. No 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 no. No 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 no. No fam. No thanks. No thanks. Look at all these fuckers. Is everyone dead? Yeah. All right. Yeah, that was a little fucked. Should probably revive my pet. Oh, of course. Because it's revive pet, and then it's mend pet. All right. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, is that what we need? Twilight documents. So it is. Continue. Complete. Except, I hope we have enough of a dungeon to do this. Enough of a group to do this. Because, oh my god, if we don't. Wait, is it this way? I swear it's this way. It's not this way, is it? It doesn't look like it. Well, fuck. There. Oh, it's this way. I wonder if I can walk past without getting them in. Oh, there's more. It's alright. Nope. Now we go. Fuck. On this side. Now we go smack bang in the middle. I hope I'm going the right way. Is it this way? Ooh, no. Trying to run this without anyone else. Yep, now it's the Overlook, that's right, because then I made that joke about the Overwatch. Ha ha ha. It wasn't good, but that's okay. Are you guys waiting for me? Yes. I'm gonna say they are because I'm not getting any fucking experience for anything. Oh wait, now I am. They are not waiting for me. Well then. Fuck. I hate it when this happens. Because I can't, like, ride a mount there. Oh my god, where are they? Okay, good. Alrighty, it's my favorite, Sound of Anger. Here we go. Alright. Let's keep going then.
Oh.
That is... that scared me, because I did not think that that was a thing. Oh fuck, this is where we all died last time. And I lagged the fuck out.
Feel the strength of the earth.
Oh for fuck's sake. My pet dead, my pet's fucking dead.
Is complete. Break yourselves upon my body. Feel the strength.
That's
of
right,
the
break
earth.
Yourselves, and that's when my game was like Mend pet. One. Oh. Wrong button. That's right. Revive pet.
On my body.
Mend pet. Good. I might actually get to finish this fucking dungeon. If I'm fucking lucky. Dropping frames, but I don't give a damn. Because you know what? Fuck it. Just so long as I can finish this goddamn dungeon. That's all that matters to me right now. Because I might get to the next level. Holy shit! A devout follower. I like it. Alright, we ready to go? Let's do it, fam.
I need a target.
Holy shit. They die real quick. I hate it when that happens. You're like, come on! Give me something to fucking target, cunt. God damn. There's a lot of these motherfuckers. No, it's not. Get off my case. Oh, whoops. 8. 9. Whoa, revive. Holy shit. What the fuck? Motherfucker. You can die too. Thank you very much, devout follower. Jesus fucking Christ. So this quest, this dungeon's fun. Question, whatever. Oh my god, there's more of these fucking devout followers. Damn it. We just need one more.
The world will be reborn in flames!
Why are the bad guys, like, why do they want shit like that? Like, who the hell wakes up and goes, well, you know what? I think the world would be better if it was just reborn in flames for whatever reason. Because I don't fucking know. Oh, devout follower, you can die. Oops, wrong one. This bitch, though. Seriously, die. Yes. Yes.
The burden is now yours to bear.
Sweet. Also, I actually have to turn this thing in. Are you kidding me? I have no idea how the fuck you get around this place. No one responds to this chat. It's really frustrating. Like the instance chat. Gobbler is now the leader. Woo! Good luck. Oh my god. Oh my god! How the fuck am I supposed to turn in? Oh, it's not so bad. I just dodge all them. Ha! I feel like dungeons might be a thing that aren't that fun to watch for the sheer fact that it takes quite a bit of, like, concentration, I guess? Wait. Do I actually need to turn this shit in? I do. Fucking hell. Yep. We're going on a bear hunt. Oh no, this hunger is really getting to me. I might have to have a protein shake. Which is rather upsetting. Still dropping frames. I think I might have to leave after this one, guys. I mean, not that there's anyone here, but you know. When I send this to YouTube. Let's not piss him off. Fuck. Can't I just turn it in now? Oh, I hate it when this happens. Fuck. Can I go this way? Ignore them. Hopefully they don't see me. Hopefully the fact that I don't have a team with me will help them to realize that, you know, I don't want to fight. Because I don't know how to teleport back in. I've got something in my throat and it's really annoying. Like, really annoying. Alright. Let me hand this motherfucker of a quest in. Let me give this motherfucker a completed quest. There we go. Here you go, bitch. Welcome.
Watch your back.
Cool. Yeah, my computer sounds like it's having a bad time, so I'm gonna stop the stream there. Actually, let's just wait for this flying thing to land. I hate that I don't have any lighting. It's kind of annoying.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, now I'm gonna go. And this will be sent to YouTube tonight. And, oh yeah, it's 8:30. Yeah, it's about time to sleep. So yeah, I'm gonna go to sleep and I'll send this to YouTube. So if you guys wanna watch this stream highlight or this stream over again, or if you only just got in, links. And then it's obviously the first one, which this is not showing. That won't be any bigger anyways. Anyway, what if I do that? No, it doesn't do shit. Yeah, I can't think of anything. I'm tired. I'm gonna go. So, you don't believe that. Don't believe what? Yeah, I'm gonna go. So, see you later, guys.